very explosive match with DM versus Maddie G. This is something I'm very interested in because they're both ferocious players. Maddie G tending to be a little more defensive, especially with this Wolf. So I want to see how that plays out in this matchup.
3, 2, 1, go!
Trying to use Reflector. Okay, so Reflector is going to counter the Thunder Jolts, obviously. Oh, Pikachu, stop. Thank you. Why is that true? Why does he just have that? Okay, nice grab. Oh, yo, he waited for an air dodge or something. That was disgusting. Oh, down tilt. Oh, clanking the Thunder Jolt with the Nair there. That was easy. Oh, the drag out? No, no drag out. Oh, okay. Poirier just barely missing there. Oh! But that back air ain't gonna miss it, smart. DM getting clapped up on the side there, down the stock now. Maddie in a very good position right now. Oh. It's so easy how rolls are just switching around like this. Oh. Yo, okay. I'm surprised that actually kind of killed him. Nice try in the two frame there. Just a little off on the kick, though. Lasers are just so disruptive. They're like almost as annoying as Mega Man's pellets. Actually, I think Wolf's laser is more annoying than Mega Man's pellets. I don't know. Actually, yeah, I don't know. Okay. Dash attack and send him flying upward. Reflect and rolls after it. For a little mix-up. Nice. Force smash as you're landing. That's going to take it. Excellent lead coming out of Maddie G. They are playing very well, though. If he gets grabbed, what's the setup? Drag down. Oh, up tilt. Are we popping off the combos? Oh, you get another grab. Oh, yes. Another drag down. And down smash is so sick to look at. Oh! Oh, the tech. Yo, Maddie G, you're a legend, bro. You tech all these, bro. He's just so good. I'm gonna shake his hand after this. Shoot. Oh, gets a tab. Oh, nice. Okay, there goes the good four tilt. Grab? No grab. He's just jabbed out. And down tilt afterwards. Yo, it's really interesting. People keep forgetting that Pikachu's down tilt is so quick. He's able to use those jabs, put some space between them. Opponent whiffs something and you just get a free down tilt. That's actually kind of smart. I actually like that. Oh! That was, whoa. Yo, oh, that was nice. Sheesh. It was like the very tail end of that nair into the down smash. This is so clean. Oh, these drag down combos, I can't get enough of them. I love me some zero. I love me some lightning loops. You know I'm all about it. The cheapness. Oh, boy. Oh, nah, yeah. Don't spot that. Dang, that was kind of clutch.
You're good, but I'm better.
Right in his hands, but somehow they slip through. As that down smash finished him. Really close game. Both excellent players. Maddie G looking to take it though. He wants to clean this out as soon as possible. He does not want to deal with DM.
Pikachu! Wrong!
Interesting choice of music. I don't know. Double four there. Misses his mark on the third thanks to the DI from Maddie. Oof. quick movement coming out this time around. Ooh. Missing the tech caused the longer combo to happen and extend on Medici's part. Oh, got grabbed out of the uppie there. Great DI, not getting the full effect of that drag down. Nice grab with the mix up. Okay, no drag down on that one either. Man, Pika just sounds so like hurt when he just gets snagged in the Pika. Oh, that's rough.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, and that four there, okay. Both at 90, still looking good. Oh, whoa, okay, Koba. Oh, that's actually a huge shout out. Nice, Vod's right after? Finally, bro, I'm with that. Yeah, exactly, bro. We understand the meta now. We understand the game. Oh, okay. Sitting at 103 comfortably. Ooh, good DI. Very nice, DM. Gets a grab. Forward air. He needs to solidify this kill here. Just so he's not in danger. Oh, misses the forward smash. Gets a parry, though. Nice DI. He didn't get caught by that up B at all. I'm actually got a question mark on my face on that little transaction there. And 4B coming out from Pikachu. I don't know what that was about right there. Oop. Dash attack, definitely gonna take it, yep. Every time. Yo, why is this dash attack so strong? Pikachu needs more kill moves. Dash attack, headbutt, go. Nice, forward air to the back air. Really clean movement. Seamless even. Oh, the back air train? Back air train? Oh, let me see something crazy. Very, very rare SD coming out from DM. Oh, he's not happy about that. He's not happy about that. Yeah, that was not clean. That's unfortunate.